Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Have to just take on one more guild quest, at least for now. To get a reputation up to 100 or 99 is close enough, I think. So that when we summon the Daedra, we get a discount on it. That's my whole goal here. What can we do? A lot of these we've done already. This one doesn't sound familiar. Culling the herd? Shh, Persephone, speak softly. We have concocted a mission specifically for you. It involves some combat, some spelunking, some teleportation, and absolute loyalty to the guild. Please, tell me you will help us in this matter. Well, you told me to speak softly. The only word I'm going to say is, yes. Then let me tell you concerning the matter. Daggerfall is home to Bethesda Masterton, one of the most talented mages in all Daggerfall. He also conjures the dead for his foul purposes. If left to follow his course, he could become the new Archmagister with sufficient time. This cannot be. Take this, Sapphire. What is it? It is enchanted to send... Oh, no, no. Take this sapphire. Right? I thought he was calling me Sapphire, but... I'm Persephone. Sapphire is my character in Baldur's Gate 2, I think. It is enchanted to send him to Yeten's web. Do not point it at yourself. It will wipe away a recall effect and leave you stranded within the depths. Oh, that's no good. Lead Bethesda Masterton to the Woodsley residence at Wixley Court and use it there. Then follow him to the cave and slay him. You will likely not have more than 29 days once he is teleported there. Are you ready? Best of luck. Yoo-hoo, Bethesda Masterton! Our dear Persephone is here to show you the experiment we are so fond of. These people are devious. Bethesda Masterton comes out from one of the adjoining rooms, far from earshot. You my escort? Well, this will do. Let us be off to Wixley Court, then. Agrastair Greensmith smiles nervously at you and wishes you luck. Oh, and there he is. Oh, he looks pissed already. I want a little practice before we go. Bolts. Minor ones. Is that a flower? Agrastair Greensmith has given me a secret mission regarding one Bethesda Masterton of the Mages Guild in Daggerfall. We must travel together to Wixley Court to a home called the Woodsley Residence, where I will use a sapphire prepared by the Mages Guild. I should then travel to Yeten's web and finish the deed. Oh, wow. Why do I have to slay him there? Can't I just slay him wherever? Like on our travels or something? Alright. Well, it's giving me... I would fast travel to Yeten's web if I took this, and... We're supposed to go to... I don't know why this still shows up. I already gave that to her. Wixley. Wixley Court. That's it. There's a courtyard filled with statues of people you don't recognize. A normal bodyguard and stuff. If you want a trade, you should talk to my boss, Morgona Yomwing. She's right over there. Yeah, I've heard your name. Often these things are not magical, so I don't even bother. Now let's find out, how big is this place? Oh, not big at all. There's a tavern there. But we're supposed to go to the woods something residence? Woodsley residence. Northwest. Marked on the map. It is this. A voice calls out, "You may enter." "Very well, Warlock. Let us be on with this. Show me the experiment the Archmagister is so flustered about. Now is the time to use the sapphire." Well, I should make sure I don't use it on myself. Are we supposed to look around in here or something? The sapphire? You raise the sapphire into the air and it flashes brightly. Bethesda Masterton cries out in a stupor, his magical force being drained during the teleportation. Within seconds, the room is as before, except without your colleague. Now to find him in Yeten's web and put an end to this. I don't know. Just curious if there's actually anyone in here. I mean, where do we go in this house to do this? There's a crate. Hi. You think we could loot this? Think we'll be safe doing this? Well, I don't want it, so I don't know if that counts. I need to actually take anything. Alt. Alright, where's Yeten's web? Let's go do my practicing. Whoops. Oh, is there a camel? Okay, let us be away. He's not gonna be happy about this. Large spiders scuttle from your path. I guess there's gonna be a lot of spiders. You brush aside huge cobwebs. Yom again. Yom to the yom yom. Let me guess. This is it. It's a little hillock with a... Yep, there you go. Wait. What's going on? Daedric dagger. Now this is the enchanted Wakizashi, but or maybe not. It's only elven too. Oh, I keep forgetting my enchanted stuff is gonna be under here. That's the magic on stuff. Yeah, vampiric longsword of doom. But we're gonna use this for now. I hear a spider. I see a spider. This lock would prove a good challenge. Except it wouldn't. Dead end, huh? One way to go. I gotta go kill this guy now. And multiple spiders. Oh, he said something about that I might get stuck in this place? Let's not get stuck in this place. Hold on a second. Okay. I bother sneaking around for a giant bat. Are they always giant bats? Or different kinds of bats? Got some loot over here. Nymph hair I'll take. It's the same one, right? Yeah. More lutisk. Got a door. We got a mummy. Beware my Daedric dagger. The daggers break quickly. Mummy wrappings. Whoops. Oh. Oh, I think I took that from my own inventory. I misclicked. Now, there is a door, but it doesn't end here. Whoop! You fall before my power. Elven Greave, sure. I'm stuck in this little room, huh? bat there. Nothing in here. Hello there, my venomous friend. I'm just taking like some arbitrary tunnels because obviously I don't know where anything is or where I'm going. The mummies are here. More than just spiders. This looks weird to me. I don't know. Doesn't seem to be anything there. I have not been up there, and we are really zoomed in. Okay. Oh! Ancient Chinese secret. Oh. Okay. I have not been up there. Whoops. Who's fighting? Who started the fight without me? Lock level 4. Is that you throwing spells? Are you fighting? Maybe not, that's a thief. Clover, Elven Mace. Elven left pauldron. I have a feeling I'm going to end up dropping the elven stuff. This lock looks difficult. But it wasn't. I think this is my first time actually picking a lock of that caliber. Well, let's head this way. This meets up with a tunnel I was down previously. Okay. Wait, this way? Yeah. I did a little jump. So this stuff through here, well, I've been there, but not that far. Maybe we'll go this way. Well, I've been to the right, but not to the left. There's someone up there. And this way goes back to the entrance. Or near the entrance. Yeah, we'll go this way. I haven't been in here. That's not a door, it's a doorway. Pretty quiet, so empty or human opponents? Empty. Just walking around it to map the place out. All these grates. Like they pump gas in here to torture people and or kill them. We can go around this way. That way? No. This way. Yes. Hop! Just so excited to be sneaking, I do a little jump right before. Oh! God, how you hear me? Didn't even see you. Oh, two of them now? My Daedric dagger's proving quite useful. See, it's already degraded. It's in almost new condition. The daggers break down quickly, unfortunately. Really? Why put that there? It's not real. Tease me with treasure and it's illusory. Alright, so I haven't been any of these ways. Let's go this way. There's a lot of these cross sections. Empty. Well, either I've been there, or someone else killed that spider. Which way? This way. Yeah, I've been there. I have not been here, though, right? No. Nice! I love it. Oh, I switched. That was pretty cool. Yeah, he killed that spider. He was just admiring his handiwork and I took advantage of that fact. Here's my arrow back. A map. The location of the Tower of Hawkheart. Okay. I have no reason at all to go there. Well, I also haven't been this way. Let's go this way. Oh! How dare you? Summoner over there. I'll check out this way. I try that with the torches. Every once in a while you have one that does something when you click it. Double checking, make sure I haven't been over here. And I have not. But you have. You will crawl these corridors no longer. Let's continue this way then. Trying to work on my sneak. That's why it's going so slow, guys. Another lock level 4. This one did not unlock. Bash it with something that I don't care if it breaks. Lich dust. I don't want the formal brazier. Okay, no. Thing is, over here, I've been up there, right? Yes. That's the zombie I already killed, or zombies. Okay. Whoops! He just stands there like, well, what do you have to say for yourself? I have to say //stab and then kill. That's what I have to say for myself. Checking for secret doors. Okay. Oh, I've been here. I have been here, so we don't need to keep being here. I've already been here. Been there. Should I go further that way or down? Let's go down there. So, this way. This has a real sewer feeling to it with all these chambers. I feel like the water could rush through them, you know? Something like that. Okay, I've been there. Yeah. This is where we start filling in the gaps. that's a wall there. I'm not sure. Let's get a little further along and see. Whoops. Something's trying to burst through and kill me. Oh, that. I haven't been up there. Oh, there's a door. Did I just get hurt? Well, that was you. Huh! You did it! Oh, you're a female. Bethesda Masterton's eyes burn furiously. I knew this would happen. I knew it all along. Once I'm finished with you, all Daggerfall will smolder. He casts an incantation. Whoa! I feel so much bad. Oh, I thought that was your thing. I thought she summoned that. Bethesda Masterton's body slumps down. The battle is over. You take his official seal as proof of the deed. I can't move. Wait a second. Well, I feel somewhat bad and... yeah. You have been poisoned. Okay. You are healthy. Okay. Red flower southern, green berries southern. Useless stuff. I want to loot. Alright, so just make sure I won't die. I need mana anyway, so. Alright, I seem fine. Well, I'm glad he or she was trying to break the door open, because I never would have found him or her. I guess they don't have male mage bodies. Figures. I still have to go up this way. That's one way. Other than that... oh, and here. I'm going straight forward, I think. Because I have to check that out as well, this doorway here. Behind me, though. There's a door here. I saw it on the map. I'm like, huh? Alright, well, nothing there. Way that way. go this way over here, down here. It's gonna end in two rooms. Doors. Oh, that one's a doorway. Oh, they're both doorways. Down that way I have been. There's one way here. I think it would be easier to gate back. And go from here. Hold on a second. Let me throw some stuff in here. Start out slowly, I don't know why lately.